So, your abstract has been accepted and you're about to give an oral presentation at your first big conference. Here are some tips to help you present your research in the best way possible. Step 1. Planning. You're usually only given a few minutes for an offered oral presentation, so make sure to pick one key message and use your slides to get that across. It can be tempting to try and fit in all your research, but that can really muddy the message. Try to think about who will be in the audience so that you can pitch your presentation at the right level. Avoid busy slides. Make sure your slides are clear and concise so that the audience can concentrate on you and not be distracted by lots of text. A good rule of thumb is one graph or diagram per slide. This allows the work to take centre stage, helps to drive your message, and provides a prompt for the next part of your story. Don't forget about the story. A good presentation will have a logical flow. Set the scene clearly, but don't spend too much time on the background. Step 2. Practicing. Timing is really key. Make sure you plan your presentation so you can fit everything in, without finishing too early or rushing at the end. Practicing should also help to make sure that you don't speak too quickly or and ah too much. The presentation is not just about your slides, there'll also be time to interact with your audience. Leave time for questions. Try not to be nervous about questions. They can lead to really useful feedback on your work. Why not practice your presentation in front of some colleagues to get their feedback? This will help you refine your talk, and they might come up with some questions you haven't thought of. If you can, practice in a room similar to the one you'll be presenting in. This will get you used to giving your talk. Step 3. Delivery. On the day, you'll probably be a bit nervous. That's normal, and the nerves will disappear once you get started. Make eye contact with your audience and smile. Speak as clearly as you can so that everyone understands you. Remember, you know more about the research than anyone else in the room. You are the expert. Any questions are from people who are interested in your work and want to know more. This is good. Make the most of the opportunity to show off your research and enjoy it. Good luck.